In this video, we'll learn how to enable Power BI in your Microsoft Dynamics 365 Intelligent Order Management environment. For our new environment that we've got configured, we've already configured our system connection settings, so we can see that they're all activated. So I want to go over to our configuration, and I can see my Power BI insights, but we can see that these are disabled. So I want to go across and manage, and then I want to enable this. So we can save. And then we can save and close. So if we switch back to our main area page, you'll see that we have our order management dashboards and fulfillment dashboards. And you'll notice here that it'll say that the reports are being provisioned. So now the process will move the data from our environment over to Power BI so that the reports will render. So this will take a little while to actually move the data. So periodically in a normal environment, this will move the data that we have available, like our orders and other information that we're going to use in those dashboards. It'll take around about 4 hours in a typical cycle to move those over so that the dashboards will render information. So that's a quick look at how we can configure and enable the Power BI dashboards in our environment. Dynamics 365 Intelligent Order Management is a new application in the family of Dynamics 365 applications, built on the Microsoft Power platform running on the Microsoft Azure cloud. To learn more about Dynamics 365 Intelligent Order Management, visit our community site, documentation site, marketing site, or our blog at these links. Thank you.